jingle bells swing and jingle bells. Merry Christmas, guys. For all of you guys who don't know, I got a new Breville Barista Touch for Christmas, and I'm beyond excited about it. So, of course, yesterday I used her to make a latte. Here you can see me just kind of going through the process of making my latte in my new New York City cup. I'm really happy with this machine so far, the way that it performs, and I'm really excited to get to know it better. My biggest opportunity has been the steaming of milk, but it's something I plan to perfect in 2022 for latte art, so make sure that you stay tuned. Merry Christmas, guys, and I hope you enjoy.